sent down, you know, just gonna show you, how to get the saddle on. The easiest way of aiming for low levels. But anyway, let's get into this one. So, you're gonna have to make a bola, which is pretty simple to make for a low level. I know pteranodons take long as time to tame on official servers, but if you're not an official, this is 6 times taming speed. But you're gonna wanna wait for them to land for one. We'll just have to wait here. And if you are an official and you're low level, you don't have kibble, then you're better off just, you know, knocking them out, I mean, getting a low level. But if you do have kibble, I'd advise you to go for a high level. So anyway, you get them with a bola like that, and you can either club them out if you're low level, or shoot them in the head twice or once with a drinker. Depending on the level, but the maximum would be 2 drinkers. But I'm just gonna go ahead and feed them meat, so but anyway. Saddle for the pteranodon is 75 chitin, 125 fiber, and 230. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get that fiber while he's taming. Yeah. By the way, guys, when a Ragnarok comes out, I'm gonna start a series on that on PvP online. It's just a single player world now to show you guys this, but you know, yeah. So obviously you guys know how to put on the saddle, shit like that. But anyway, if you guys don't know how to make the kibble for pteranodon, it is simply dodo eggs, rock carrots, and other mejo berries, fiber, charcoal, and water. I'll make another video explaining how to make kibble, etc. But for now, I'm just gonna show you guys how to tame this pteranodon. So anyway, once it does tame, you'll find with pteranodon like this. This is a really high level. Shouldn't be heavy. Just drop that. Anyway, the pteranodon's got a couple of basic attacks. It's actually only got 2 per, you know, attack. It can pick up players, dodos, any small teams, whatever. And it's got a spin attack, probably its most, you know, powerful attack, but yeah. Anyway, guys, that's the end of this video. I hope it helped you out. If it didn't, then I don't know why you're still watching, but I hope it helped you out, guys. Have a nice day.